Hello everyone, it's Suzanne Ivio. Welcome to my kitchen. Today I'm gonna cook zikinziki. Zikinziki is a traditional authentic Mali dish. I have here my dry beef. As I show you in the previous video how to dry beef. So I'm gonna take my beef and put it in the pot. Medium high. I'm gonna leave it to cook for 25 minutes. So here I have my lettuce, all chopped. And I have my finish here, all chopped. I have fried onion, I have salt, I have Maggi powder, I have combo powder, I have Maggi. Okay, now I'm gonna mix the tahina. We call it simsim. So I'm using two kinds of tahina, see, two different brands. This is the tahina paste. Using half of this. This process will take a while, so be patient. Continue mixing. It's becoming thicker and thicker. Get a bit of water. And continue. Thank you.
Okay, my second cake is ready. So let's give it a test. Alfida, I'm gonna eat it with Alfida. So if you wanna know how to make Alfida, watch the Alfida video. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's delicious. It's scrumptious. You should try it. Oh my god, Zikin Vicky.